Hey guys, Little Creeper here, and welcome to Minecraft, one of my first video. I am in this lab, and I am using this lab for something very special. And I am in fact using this lab for. Wait for it. Oh, God dang it. Stop. Never mind. I'm using this lab for SCP. And yes, I know that it seems a little weird. But I actually have something to confess. I absolutely love SCP. I am an SCP. I will show more. So, here's the first SCP. SCP-294 object class secret. It's the copy machine. Like the potion of fire resistance.
Okay. No personnel are allowed to use this SCP under level 4.
We should probably take care of that by going to sleep, so no mobs get in the facility. And I'm already here. Get out of here. I don't want you killing my scientists, will you? Stop being creepy! Why is he looking at the ground? He's being creepy. And go to bed.
Go to bed. There we go.
There. Now my spawn is set there, and that's what I want.
Now I can switch it back to.
Come on.
All day. There we go. I'm also gonna put
a chest here that saves all my stuff for
when I want to test my death on the SCPs, which sounds horrible.
If that's gonna be separate videos also. This series, I'm only gonna show you the SCPs, but if you wanna see my death by them, then you can comment section below. Also, this isn't that, I don't actually have the SCP class mod, but in the meantime, I create my own SCP, which is, I think,
really creative. Plus, if I had the SCP craft mod, I wouldn't be able to just use the SCPs without having to spawn the whole container that they're in, which is annoying. I wish you could just spawn the mobs with them. let's go down to, or let's go to the,
let's go to the light containment zone. Horses, what are you doing? Oh, you're playing with SCP-999. Okay. This is SCP-999. Object class safe. It's a little tickle monster guy. And this is SCP-8. That can open anything. This is SCP-310, and it is the Eternal Flame. I have something.
I have rotten flesh. I don't know where I got that from. Let's just put that in there, like so. And press the button. Let's see what I got. Redstone.
Okay. Fine with me. I don't know what to do with it, but okay. I'm just gonna
toss it right here. It's not important.
And here we have SCP-117, the iPods. Where are the iPods? Just, that's it. And then here's SCP-1123. And then it's that skull that is not safe to touch. Yeah. And then over here. I don't want to make this video too long because, as normal, I can't make videos too long.
So, for here, SCP-872, object class safe. It is the, scarecrow that can turn animals evil. Just get to
look at what testings have shown. Chicken bone. Ocelots. Look at the ocelots. Oh!
And
look at what happens if I put a sheep down. So, yeah, that is the scarecrow that can turn anything.
All animals evil against humans and other animals, most likely. So, I don't know why that's safe. But it is. I didn't make up the rules of classes in these SCPs. And this is SCP-372, object class Euclid. And these are just, and this is just an area for the big SCPs that I didn't have room for. Down in the heavy containment zone and the light containment zone. This is just that invisible SCP that lives in this tiny box. You look at the corner of the wall and do it.
object class heater. The hard to destroy reptile.
What's this? I can't go. Go. Ribs. Because he's like a zombie wizard, I guess. That's what I like to say. Why is my water broken? Okay, that sounded weird. Never mind. Forget I said that. I should really fix that, though. I don't like it when it's like that. But, yeah. And so here's SCP-002. Object class Euclid, the living room.
Everything in here is made out of flesh. Except for the floor. The floor is bone. Oh, that. If you hear meowing in the background, that's just my cat. It is.
Even the potted plant is made out of flesh. Everything is made out of flesh. And every time someone goes in this room,
new furniture is made. I'm just gonna get out. Oh no. That's. Oh no. What is that now?
There.
You didn't see anything. Just throw that away. I don't know what that's there. And yeah, these are all the SCPs outside. So I think that's all we'll have time for. If you like this video, please give me a big fat thumbs up. And if you want to see the rest of the SCPs, because I have way more SCPs. These aren't all of them. I have way more down in the heavy containment zone. So yeah, if you want to see them, please leave a like and comment saying that you want to see them. And also leave a like on the other videos I'm going to make. If you like this one, saying that you want to see the new guy by the SCPs, and what SCP you want to see the guy by. So, yeah. Bye!